Today is Tuesday, the 7th of February, 2012, 2:12 p.m. Wenda should hit the fan. One, you left a comment, I've tried every link you have here and none work. Any hint? Yeah, these links, I'm not really sure what's going on, to be honest with you. This one especially. It was dated February 17th, 2011. It caught my attention at the time, and it took some digging to re-find it. Here's the actual link. But you know, like you said, you click the links or don't work. That's part of the reason I removed the other links. I was hoping these two had stayed up. So I went back into my history files. This is the actual meeting. Official list of attendees at Obama Tech meeting, CEOs of Twitter, Netflix, Oracle, Yahoo, and others. Dated February 17th, 2011. Official list of attendees of Thursday's evening meeting of technology industry chiefs with President Obama in San Francisco includes many of Silicon Valley's biggest names. Now, I normally don't read out because I'm not the good reader of Mr. Navarro Magic or yourself, whendashtf1 fan or others. So I'm just going to bring this in. John Doerr, partner, Cleaner, Perkins, Coughlin, and Byers. Do a Google search. I'm going to come back to that in just a second. John Bartz, President, CEO, Yahoo. Mr. Chambers, Cisco Systems. Dick Costolo of Twitter. Ellison of Oracle. Hastings of Netflix. Hennessy, President, Stanford University. Steve Jobs, Apple. Art Livingston, Genentech. Of course, there's Eric Schmidt, Google. Mr. Wesley of the Wesley Group. Of course, Zuckerberg of the Facebook. The official description, from a description of the meeting by a White House official. The meeting is to take part in ongoing dialogue with the business community on how we can work together to win the future, strengthen our economy, support entrepreneurship, increasing our exports, and get the people back to work. The president and business leaders will discuss our shared goal of prompting American innovation and discuss his commitment to new investments in research and development, education, and clean energy. This one bothered me. A Google search of the very first one, Cleaner Perkins Byers. They specialize in investments in early companies. They've supported hundreds of companies, including Amazon, Sun Microsystems, Electric Arts, Genentech, Intuit, AOL, Genomic Health, and on it goes. This can be found on Wikipedia. It is where I am. Facebook dangers. A Google with the words Facebook danger. I highly recommend going through it for anybody that's on Facebook. Okay, my link on Fairwinds, that changed. Now it's just going to fairwinds.com. And the very first page, right at the top, they have the 58-minute shining the light on triple meltdown at Fukushima. I believe Mr. Magic had, Nimbaro Magic 2012 had a link to that or a day or two ago, if I'm not mistaken. Google. You know, something that bothers me on Google, there's a lot of things that bother me on Google. Did you know that their original nickname for their search engine was Backrub? Think about it. Yeah, they're all rubbing each other's backs. And these things just really came to a head with the new Google rules and privacy issues. And it goes on and on. Set a Google alert for Obama meeting CEOs. And the hits will come to your email all of the time. I mean, I've seen hit after hit after hit after hit of the things, the people that Obama is meeting, and it scares the shit out of me. Anyways, when the shit hits fan, I hope that helped for the hint. I'm going to stop this here so it doesn't take a long time to upload. I advise anyone, everyone, to Google these things. These people up here, man, they're into everything. And when you go to their website and to look at what they're backing, you'll see maybe 20, 30 items, but where's the other 470? Entities that they're backing or have backed or whatever. That's a lot of people. I have more to say, but this isn't the time to say it. But here is your hint for this, and any frustration you heard in my voice was not over your question. It was over being unable to get these damn links up to where they stay alive. You know, I mean, well, just do one real quick. Use the Google link tab. Paste it up there. And see? That's what I get. And so, it was a search using some of those keywords that allowed me to go back and find this a year later. Almost a year later. I just think the privacy issue goes further than we expect. I worry about where people are going to, you know, I get it, leaving YouTube or not leaving YouTube, you know, to each your own. I'm just concerned where going next, who might have their fingers in the pie before we even get there. Sadly, this is in a way reminding me of watching the OWASP protesters in New York City being herded round and round and round city blocks until the live helicopter feed that night was cut. They were just, you know, and God, I hope we're not being herded. And I just added another 2 minutes to this, so have a great day. Bye-bye.